About your fleet expansion and how are you going to fund this entirely through internal accruals
No, shipping project is ever funded entirely through internal, accrual. About 20% normal circumstances is the equity component, 80% is debt component. But today, of course, after the global financial crisis, no lenders are, prepared really to lend up to the extent of 80%. So today, if we can get debts up to 65-70%, that is considered to be quite good. So that will be the same pattern as like any other shipping company for us also to go forward.
Some lenders have given you a positive signal also.
Yes. Lenders have given positive signals. There is enough liquidity in the market. The only thing, since the asset valuations have come down, today lenders are very wary of taking too much of exposure to shipping, portfolio, because as it is, their current portfolio, they are very much, in difficulty, because normally, the valuation of the asset should be at least 1.2 times the debt. But all over the world, this has become a huge problem because asset valuations have substantially come down.